By default, every roof and shell has its own trimming body. When any connection is made between any two roofs or shells, no matter what part remains, their trimming bodies are merged and will act as one unified trimming body in all subsequent operations. The trimming body is now displayed as one unit instead of the separate trimming bodies of the involved elements. When trimming a roof or shell to another, it is possible to click somewhere that is neither inside nor outside the trimming body of the trimming element. In such cases, the whole trimmed element remains, a connection between the elements is established, and the trimming bodies are merged. There is a specific command to achieve this exact result, the Merge Trimming Bodies command of the Connect menu. This command will merge the trimming bodies of the selected roofs and shells without making any changes to their geometries. So the automatic trimming of complex element intersection works this way. First, roofs and shells are trimmed to each other, their trimming bodies are merged, and then that unified trimming body trims all other elements. When we want roofs and shells to trim the same element, but we do not want these roof and shells to trim each other, we can select them and use the Merge Trimming Bodies command on them. Then we can trim the element to either one of those roofs or shells, and since their trimming bodies are merged, both will trim the selected element.